Assalamu alaikum, welcome to Doctor's World. Our topic of discussion for today is organic nitrates. Organic nitrates are nitroglycerine, isosorbide mononitrate, isosorbide dinitrate and others. Mechanism of action. The organic nitrates are converted into nitrites. When the level of the nitrites in the body increase, then nitric oxide is produced. This nitric oxide causes the activation of guanylyl cyclase, an enzyme that causes the production of cyclic GMP. These increased level of the cyclic GMP cause the dephosphorylation of the myosin light chain. Due to dephosphorylation of the myosin light chain, relaxation of the vascular smooth muscle occurs. Vasodilation occurs. Uses. Organic nitrates are used in the treatment of hypertension because these cause vasodilation. These are also used in the treatment of angina. It is because 1. These cause vasodilation of the arterioles due to which the oxygen delivery to the heart is increased and angina is relieved. 2. Is these cause vasodilation of the veins due to which preload on the heart is decreased and angina is relieved. These are also used in the treatment of coronary artery disease, congestive cardiac failure. Why? Because these decrease the preload as well as afterload on the failing heart. These are also used in the patients of MI. Adverse effects. The adverse effects of organic nitrates are postural hypertension and reflex tachycardia. This should be remembered that any drug that causes vasodilation of the veins causes these two adverse effects, that is postural hypertension and reflex tachycardia. Tolerance is also the adverse effect of these organic nitrates. To cope with this problem, we use the nitroglycerin patches for 12 hours and we give the break for another 12 hours. This break is given at night because the demand of oxygen for the heart at night is decreased. But in some patients who have variant angina, in the early morning catecholamine surges can worsen the condition. In those patients, we give the break at the late afternoon to prevent tolerance. Headache, facial flushing and dizziness are also the adverse effects of these organic nitrates. This is all about the organic nitrates. Thank you.